There needs to be a desire to explore one's limitations and have curiosities about what you can do. And it, over time, Ken, it builds upon itself. So what it actually ends up doing is it gives you a quiet confidence in terms of you no longer wonder what you're capable of. You have a confidence of knowing what you can do. And then when something comes up that you're not sure of, instead of doubting yourself, you say, maybe if I try, maybe if I apply myself, I might be able to do this.